Hey, make this quick! Turn on the generator, leave, and plug the school's power cord into the center. Be careful in there. I don't think I can connect to you on that side of the dome. And you won't be alone. There's someone else in there too. They're not your...
Speaking. Please excuse the interruption. Students, remain in your seat until the bell has rung. Wait, I recognize you. Yes, I remember. You used to work here. How are you? Alive. Hmm? Barb? Oh. Barb says you're looking for your co-workers. Catnap wouldn't like that you're here. You should leave. For your own safety. Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
You're Pappy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Birdcap absolute angel. There, homie. A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching. Waiting. Hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little. What feels empty inside themselves. That thing, Catnap, the prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate, and in return, they are fed. We try to fight it, the prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no! Leave me. Please, just go! Run!
most vulnerable.